Like you said, it's, so I've been in film industry now for 5 years, and just want to ask you guys, इतनी देर क्यों लग गई यार आईफा के लिए मुझे बुलाने के लिए क्यों? So I actually had to earn my ticket to IFA, and I'm glad I'm here. My first year, got a lot of stuff planned. But besides that, we've got a host for IFA 2017 on stage, the coolest daddies in town. Both of you lads, it was Father's Day yesterday, so I want to wish both of you all Happy Father's Day. Happy Father's Day.
Okay, speak it, hello, man.
My question to both of you all is, how are you going to daddy this award this year? I mean, how are you going to, what do you guys have in store for IFA?
You're going to daddy this award. I've daddied you for 5 years. I think I can do a fair enough job. Sefu, how are you going to daddy this award?
It would be a very painful thing to pass.
Yeah.
Better to daddy than to mother, I think, you know.
Hosting it with Karan, who is so witty and wonderfully intelligent and sparkling, and I hope I can keep up with him.
No, you'll be amazing. We have done this before once, I think. We've done a minor bout, but this one's a big one.
Yes.
Yeah.
This one's a big one. It's in New York. So, because it's my debut, I have so many questions to ask you all, especially you, Sef. I know that IFA is also known, ये सब आप लोगों को पता नहीं है, but it's also known क्योंकि जब award show खत्म हो जाता है, तो बहुत parties होती है, backstage parties होती है. So, मैं गया नहीं था एक्टर के तरीके से, मैं बहुत छोटा था तो मुझे इनवाइट तो करते नहीं थे लोग. बट व्हाट आर दीज बैकस्टेज पार्टीज अबाउट? आई एम श्योर बिफोर यू वर मैरिड यू वुड गो टू दीज पार्टीज.
इवन आफ्टर बीइंग मैरिड.
ओह ओके.
दिस इज द यू नो दिस ईयर आई थिंक वी हैव मिस्टर सलमान खान परफॉर्मिंग, सो यू विल फाइंड आउट.
ओह ओके.
यस आई थिंक यस आई मीन इट्स ग्रेट फन. इट्स अ वंडरफुल टाइम वेयर वी इंटरेक्ट विद फैंस एंड पीपल एंड एवरीवन इज क्वाइट रिलैक्स्ड, स्पेशली आफ्टर द इवेंट. एंड यू नो everyone's a little charged up if the performance gone well, which I'm sure it will, and we celebrate.
We celebrate.
Yeah, we do celebrate.
The wee hours, into the wee hours of the night.
We'll only start celebrating in the wee hours. We're going to finish the show at about, what, 2 a.m. or something.
Yeah.
Go on. I think a very key question, and I might get, I mean, I hope the organizers don't get upset with me for asking this question, is that sab log poochte hain, hamare Indian award shows bahut lambe chalte. I want to ask you all both, since you all are the hosts,
yeah,
how long is IFA going to run for? And it's a live show. Yeah. It's a live show. Yeah. पहली बार बहुत सालों के बाद live show है.
Four hours.
It's a live show, so I think they have a cap on timing. It won't go longer than 4 hours.
It'll start with the red carpet and then
green carpet.
The green carpet. Sorry, the eco-friendly green carpet. And then as we go ahead, it will be only for 4 hours. My second question, Sef, for you again is that while you're on stage, you know, as actors, when we are performing, we sometimes forget steps.
Yes.
It often happens.
Yeah.
Never happens.
I memorized the script. It's going to be perfect. It's live, so there's no question of last-minute editing.
Yeah. I mean, there is no question of that. But if you do forget a step, I mean, if you're doing any step like you would do, like the ole ole step or anything.
Very easy. You have to take off your shirt.
Okay.
You'll take off your shirt and that's
it. Wave at the girls.
Yeah.
Wave at the boys.
Who are you saying that to, Sefu?
To him.
Yeah, no, I mean, that goes with the territory.
Can we give them one example if we are doing like one step and we forget it?
Well, I'm not taking off my shirt.
No, we don't take off any shirt. We pretend like we've taken off a shirt. And what do we do? How do we interact with them? The crowd to like...
Well, like you're dancing and then you forget and then you just walk up there, you know, and you're like, hey. And you lift up your shirt like this and you kind of take it off. And then throw it into the crowd and be like, you know, hey, you know, yeah, that kind of stuff. Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to have a problem if I forget my step. Because there's no shirt going to come off.
Karan, with you always on stage, there's a certain amount of humor expected, always. Because you're, like Sef said, you're extremely witty. And so what kind of humor are we expecting? Do you change your humor with the city? Because now I was with you at the Dream Tour in New York, and you were like really out there. I mean, Karan took us by surprise with his jokes. We didn't expect it. He spoke in 5-6 different languages, which we didn't know he knew. And really like excited the crowd. So for New York, do you have anything in store, like anything you're going to speak in any language?
No, not particularly for New York. But I think when you actually host, I think it's very important that you be just that, a host. You forget what you do.
But you do take over.
I mean, it's not about taking over. It's about actually the chemistry that...
Yes, he does.
Well, that's good.
You can say again, my he'll be very happy well. About that. Yeah, I'll just be reading all the sponsor names out and Saif will be staring beautifully into space.
This is a lie. Karan Johar ji bahut improvise karte hai jab stage pe hai. Bahut zyada improvise karte hai aur fir kuch kuch kaatna padta hai hame. But this
is live hai, bilkul nahi kaat sakte hum. No, but I think it's not about playing to New York or to London or the various wonderful locations IFA has hosted. It's actually just making sure that, you know, your script is audience friendly, because you're not only just connecting to the 40,000 people in the audience, but to the 40 million people who will eventually watch it on television. So you have to connect to the viewer in every which way. And so your script and what you say, and I always tell people, like, of course, Saif is a veteran, he's done so many events, but I always tell people, when you're hosting, look at the prompter only for your look to camera. Don't keep connecting with people, because eventually you're going to be on television and you're going to be talking to the viewer. It's a minor tip.
I always get lost, because whenever I'm performing, and only my mom from my family wants to come and see my performances, and I always see her and she's like, for some reason she's sweating or she's nervous ki ab kuch galat karega, ab gir jayega, something will go wrong. So even if I'm dancing for like this,
but I have the same feeling when I watch you also. I also get very worried, because I feel that in your excitement, besides your shirt, many other garments also might come off. So that's my big fear, because when Varun performs or does anything, he has no sense of self control. He goes mad. But that's what's great about him, because he
surrender,
plays to the gallery.
I surrender to the music.
Yeah.
Surrender to the music.
You surrender to the music. Yeah. Considering you didn't sing it, I don't know why you're surrendering.
You can
dance
and surrender as well. And
the last question which I want to ask you, Karan, especially, is that, are you going to be dancing at IFA 2017? I mean, because we've seen you dancing, especially on the Colors channel.
At some point, man.
Yeah,
sure.
Because he's, yeah.
I don't know how
really good
he will be, but he will dance.
Yeah. Will you shake a leg? I mean,
is that in my contract?
Andre, what do you feel?
Yeah. Oh, we're both going to dance. Okay. I didn't think we were paid enough then. No one told us that we were going to dance. No, I don't know. No. It's not at all. No such thing. No, I will not be dancing.
But he'd be happy to. You know he'd be.
Yes, of course.
I know he is going to. I just thought he'd tell us which song. But okay, that's a surprise.
No.
That's a surprise for later.
Thank you. But we have questions to ask you, Varun, as well.
I thought it was only me asking all
No, we have questions to ask you. So you have like so many amazing beauties performing this time in IFA. So we have Katrina and you have Alia. Who's your preferred movie star between them?
Both of them.
Katrina and Alia?
I mean, they both are like different looking.
Mean? Most people are different looking. We're different from each other as well.
I like both.
You like both.
That's what you should say.
Yeah, I like both. Yeah.
You like both.
I like both. They both are very nice human beings. Yeah. They're nice people.
Oh, and that's what you look for in a their
dance
quality of humanity.
No, like in a dancer. I mean,
but they're not dancers. They're movie stars.
You want like, I feel if there's goodness within, it comes out in the performance. Yeah. Even if you're like doing like the Chikni Chameli step. I mean, the goodness always comes through.
Especially in the Chikni Chameli.
Especially in a song like that. Definitely.
Okay. All right, this is your first time in IFA.
Already feeling like I'm getting ragged now on stage. No,
I love you too much to rag you, but this is your first time in IFA. So what do you think is going to be your biggest take back from this humongous event that's going to unfold on the 13th of July?
Should I say what I'm doing? I can say, okay, so this time, I think first time in my career, what I'm doing is I'm paying tribute to my father. So I'm going to be performing on all his songs, starting from Swarg, coming down to Main Tera Hero, and eventually we'll be doing one of the newer songs of Judwa too. Also.
Okay, fantastic. Well, we look forward. We're doing a segment with you as well.
Yeah.
Are you looking forward to that, Saif?
Of course I am.
Yeah. Why?
I'm asking myself that also. Because, you know, he's so lovely. And nice and talented and humble and
available,
handsome. I mean, you know.
He's also going to be.
I don't know
there.
If that's the right.
That is a very important prerequisite
available.
To host availability, access,
present,
availability,
alive,
all that.
You can message me anytime. I'll be there.
Thank you, Varun, and thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Now, Savas will come on stage and hopefully take over.
Thank you, Savas.
Mukesh, is this yours?
Hey, bhai, hey!
AR Rehman, Shahid Kapoor, Saif Ali Khan, Karan Johar, तो मुझे तो बहुत खुशी मिल रही है सब जितने भी लोग हैं उनके साथ मुझे खुशी मिल रही है जाके
सुशांत
बट स्पेशली टू बी विद सैफ एंड करण इज अ ग्रेट जॉय आई हैव सीन सैफ होस्टिंग ऑन स्टेज एंड आई थिंक ही इज द विटीएस्ट एंड वन ऑफ द बेस्ट होस्ट वी हैव एंड करण को तो आई ओ माई करियर टू हिम सो आई थिंक एंड ही इज वेरी टैलेंटेड
तो आई थिंक वो चैलेंज ज़रूर होगा हमारे लिए ताकि इसका ये मतलब होगा कि हमें बहुत अच्छी तरह रिहर्स करनी होगी ताकि हम एग्जैक्ट दैट वी गोइंग लाइव सो वी हैव टू बी मोर प्रेप एंड आई थिंक यू नो क्या होता रहता है हमेशा मेरा ये सजेशन भी था कि नॉर्मली जब लोग होस्ट को लेते हैं तो दे गो वेरी गैग हैवी तो मैंने कहा कि उसको इस बार मैंने ये सजेस्ट किया है कि वी शुड लीव द गैग्स टू द परफॉर्मिंग एक्टर्स
एक्सीलेंट
वी शुड कीप इट वेरी
स्ट्रेट एंड टू द पॉइंट
एंड टू द पॉइंट एंड मूव
ऑन वी गेट ऑन विद इट
या
कि यू नो नॉर्मली होस्टिंग पे बहुत ज्यादा एम्फेसिस होता है एंड आई डोंट थिंक पीपल आफ्टर अ पॉइंट आर इंटरेस्टेड इन व्हाट वी आर सेइंग रादर देन व्हाट यू आर डूइंग ऑन स्टेज एंड डांस
या नो आई
सो वी शुड नॉट गिव आवरसेल्व्स टू मच इंपॉर्टेंस एंड मूव ऑन
इट्स फॉलोइंग इट्स फॉलोइंग
ओके सॉरी
वेरी सिमिलर आई एम गिविंग अ ट्रिब्यूट टू माय फादर बट बिसाइड दैट व्हाट आई आल्सो आई एम डूइंग इज आई एम गोइंग टू परफॉर्मिंग एट टाइम्स स्क्वायर Which is a
also
the day before at Times Square they're going to have this full IFA Mela and they're going to get these storm dancers so
oh,
that
lovely,
that'll be amazing
huge. That'll be amazing
so I'm going to do some songs like of Good Badri and some other films of mine over there
the
next day at IFA obviously with these two fine gentlemen launching Unchi a building over there the new mix of that and tantana there's some special plans. For that,
which similar songs, like with new lyrics, probably.
With new lyrics.
Genius song. Unchi a building, live teri banda hai.
The tribute, obviously, we're going to start with Swami. So, coming right down to Main Tera Hero, and in between, obviously, there's Bol Radha Bol, there's Hero Number One, Coolie Number One, lot of different films, lot of his big tracks, What Is Mobile Number, Just Chill, lot of these tracks.
I think the performances and the awards and people winning it and I think the event is a big one, you know. We used to do a lot of shows in America in the past and they seem to have become less and less and now a big quality event like this with so many stars, talented people dancing, hosting, people winning awards, you know, and I think it's a good chance for like the people that love our Indian movies in the audience to kind of interact with us. And it's a really nice live event. It's a good cultural event, actually. Well, the industry is incomplete without him. The film industry is incomplete without him.
Yeah. So I'm not going anywhere.
Inshallah, don't tempt fate.
इट्स बीन इंटरेस्टिंग एक्चुअली जब मैं ए बी देख रहा था अंदर तो मुझे पता चल गया जो पहला शो मैंने होस्ट किया था वो फॉर फिल्मफेयर अवार्ड्स इन द ईयर 2000 तो मैं 17 साल से होस्ट करते आ रहा हूँ सो आई बीन होस्टिंग फॉर 17 ईयर्स
2000
It was a film. I was 28 years old. So I've been hosting for 17 years. Anubhav hamesha bahut acha rehta. I enjoy it. Jab main stage pe rehta hu to I really enjoy the experience.
Are you Anubhav? Are you Anubhav? Who's Anubhav?
Who's Anubhav? He's asked the question. I'm
so sorry. Excuse me. That's a joke. That's what you expect. There's something else as well on the 16th. A cricket match. But Katrina's birthday, is it?
16th.
Her 16th birthday.
No, it's on the 16th.
What are you saying? This is my friend, okay? We find him together. Bahubali.
Bahubali.
What do you mean? I industry just, is incomplete without Karan Johar. He's one of the arteries in the blood flow of this industry. Throbbing.
I really don't know. I'm happy to get a job every year. I have no idea.
You've taken some classes.
Classes?
Like when you that always helps. But you said like when you speak to an audience, you had taught us this.
Yeah.
Keep your hands like that. That's because I had a problem with my hands.
But you did some elocution.
No, public speaking. I don't know. I don't know what the quality is. I think just when you're there, you have to
charm.
Charm. You have to play to the gallery, and you know, you have to, like, the people always take the word host and think and treat themselves like movie stars,
like an
or
incubator
entities.
Of a disease.
But when you're really
isn't that what it is?
No.
The host. Yeah, the host. Like an alien. Where's the host?
Oh, what I mean is, as I said, it's great to win it when you win it, and when you lose it, you shouldn't care.
But I think it's important to celebrate it together, you know? Like, even when you don't win it, it's nice to clap. There's nothing better than winning something in front of your colleagues. But if there are no colleagues...
Congratulations.
India's national sport, hockey, you know?
Congratulations.
And let's not talk about cricket anymore.
But well played,
we're into
the finals.
Yeah. See, both of us, both Shah Rukh and I, somewhere are in Karan's, writing style. So you have two in, one.
I'm that Alu, no? I fit in.
I think Karan should make a film again with Saif and Shah Rukh, because I'd love Karan.
I love hosting with Shah Rukh also. He's so clever and brilliant, and but. Maybe in the future sometime.
He's upset.
Oh, that was in Hindi. Didn't we just do this? Sorry, what? Oh, there was someone else. What?
No, they said that's new.
Yes. Go on. Yes, I said read the script. That's always good. Nobody gets that. Okay. No, nothing. I think, Sara is a very bright girl. She's well-educated, and she's got a nice mind to her. She's humble, and she's got lots of well-wishes around her, from her mother to me, to Karan, to everybody. So she should ask for, advice from any of us if she needs it. And very good luck to her. I'm very happy that she's doing something that she's passionate about. It's a beautiful job, and she's very lucky to have it. Last question. Is it last question? It's very dangerous to improvise. Yes, because you don't know where you've gone then. Then the other person can look at you and say,
he doesn't know what you've
now
gone.
What?
No, I mean, you can minorly improvise as long as you follow the order. You can.
I just lie down there. I say, yeah, it's all yours. I'll have a coffee and come back. You improvise a little bit, but in between the blueprint, the love and the oh my god. The love and the oh my god. And the daddy.
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 It's like, oh my god, daddy love.
You think of God, he gives you love, and that love made me a daddy. That's my thought.
Maine kya kiya?
Destroy kiya logo. Distribute. Have you given camouflage jackets to people?
Me? Hiding in plain view.
Have you? Main bahut flattered hu ki aap mere fashion sense ke bare mein aapne to dhyan se notice kiya aur observe kiya hai. Nahi, maine kisi ko nahi diya.
Yeah. Karan, no, thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. God bless.
Thank you, guys.
I love these guys.
Closing call.
Thanks again.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.